こんにちは、アイラです。今日のテーマは朝起きてから寝るまでに使う独り言英語フレーズ50選です。今回の動画では普段よく独り言で言うような何々しようっととか何々しようかな、あれやったっけ、あれやっておけばよかった、これした方がいいかな、まだこれやってない、何々しそうなど日本語でよく使う表現を英語ではどのように言えばいいのかがわかります。ぜひこの動画を参考に英語で独り言をつぶやいてみてください。では早速行ってみましょう。もう起きる時間だ。 It's time to get up. It's time to get up. It's time to get up. 布団から出たくない。 I don't wanna get out of bed. I don't wanna get out of bed.I don't wanna get out of bed. あと5分寝かせて。 Give me 5 more minutes. Give me 5 more minutes. Give me 5 more minutes. 二度寝しちゃった。 I fell asleep again. I fell asleep again. I fell asleep again.準備しなきゃ。I have to get ready. I have to get ready. I have to get ready. 私の見た目大丈夫？ Do I look okay? Do I look okay? Do I look okay? 天気予報をチェックしようっと。I'll check the weather forecast.I'll check the weather forecast. I'll check the weather forecast. 今日は雨が降るらしい。 It is supposed to rain today. It is supposed to rain today. It is supposed to rain today. コーヒーを入れている。 I'm making coffee.I'm making coffee. I'm making coffee. ああ、コーヒーこぼしちゃった。Oh, I spilled my coffee. Oh, I spilled my coffee. Oh, I spilled my coffee. 今日はどのジャケットにしようかな。 Which jacket for today? Which jacket for today? Which jacket for today?もう片方の靴下はどこだろう。 Where's the other sock? Where is the other sock? Where is the other sock? 携帯どこ置いたっけ。 Where did I put my cell phone? Where did I put my cell phone? Where did I put my cell phone? あった。Found it. Found it. Found it. 急いだ方がいい。I should hurry. I should hurry. I should hurry.
もっと早く起きればよかった。
I should have got up earlier. I should have got up earlier.I should have got up earlier.
鍵かけたっけ?
Did I lock the door? Did I lock the door? Did I lock the door?
もう少しで駅に着く。
I'm almost at the station. I'm almost at the station. I'm almost at the station.
ゴミを出すのを忘れちゃった。
I forgot to take out the garbage. I forgot to take out the garbage. I forgot to take out the garbage.
危うく忘れるところだった。
I almost forgot.
I almost forgot. I almost forgot. 電車に乗り遅れそう。I'm gonna miss my train.
I'm gonna miss my train.
I'm gonna miss my train. 電車に乗っている。I'm on the train.
I'm on the train.
I'm on the train. 電車超混んでる。
The train is so crowded.
The train is so crowded.
The train is so crowded.
傘を電車に忘れてきた。
I left my umbrella on the train. I left my umbrella on the train.
I left my umbrella on the train. さあ仕事に取り掛かろう。
Let's get down to business.
Let's get down to business.
Let's get down to business.
新しいパソコンを買った方がいいかな。
Should I buy a new computer?
Should I buy a new computer?
Should I buy a new computer?
この場合どうしよう。
What should I do in this case?
What should I do in this case? お腹が空いてきた。
I'm getting hungry.
I'm getting hungry.
I'm getting hungry.
お昼は何を食べようかな?
What should I eat for lunch?
What should I eat for lunch?
What should I eat for lunch?
宿題多すぎ。
Too much homework.
Too much homework.
Too much homework.
面倒だな。
What a pain.
What a pain.
What a pain.
思ったより時間がかかっちゃった。
It took more time than I thought.
It took more time than I thought.
It took more time than I thought.
ちょっと休もう。
Let's take a break.
Let's take a break.
Let's take a break.
あれをやっておけばよかった。
I should have done that.
I should have done that.
I should have done that.
これを買わなければよかった。
I shouldn't have bought this.
I shouldn't have bought this.
I shouldn't have bought this.
いつ父親に連絡したっけ?
When did I call my dad?
When did I call my dad?
When did I call my dad?
最後に歯医者に行ったのはいつだったかな?
When was the last time I went to the dentist?
When was the last time I went to the dentist?
When was the last time I went to the dentist?
髪を切らなきゃ。
I need to get my hair cut.
I need to get my hair cut.
I need to get my hair cut.
携帯の電池が切れそう。
My cell phone battery is running out.
My cell phone battery is running out.
My cell phone battery is running out.
太ったかな?
Did I gain weight?
Did I gain weight?
Did I gain weight?
彼の名前を思い出せない。
I can't remember his name. I can't remember his name. I can't remember his name.
もっと英語の勉強を頑張らなきゃ。
I should study English harder. I should study English harder. I should study English harder.
ついてる。
Lucky me. Lucky me.
Lucky me. 食べるものが何もない。
There is nothing to eat. There is nothing to eat. There is nothing to eat.
今日の夕飯は何だろう?
What's for dinner tonight? What's for dinner tonight? What's for dinner tonight?
またカレーだ。
Curry again. Curry again. Curry again.
YouTube 見よっかな。
I think I'll watch YouTube. I think I'll watch YouTube. I think I'll watch YouTube.
まだお風呂に入ってない。
I haven't taken a bath yet. I haven't taken a bath yet. I haven't taken a bath yet.
シャンプーがなくなってきた。
The shampoo is running out. The shampoo is running out. The shampoo is running out.
ただの独り言です。
I'm just talking to myself. I'm just talking to myself. I'm just talking to myself. はい、ということで朝起きてから寝るまでに使う独り言英語フレーズ50個紹介しました。いきなりすべて覚えなくてもいいので、使えそうなフレーズから実践してみてください。今日出てきた英語フレーズをまとめたフレーズ集無料で配布しています。動画の下の概要欄から私の LINE 公式アカウントに友達追加していただき、独り言と打つとゲットできるようになっています。ぜひ復習用に使ってみてください。その他基本動詞を使った英語フレーズ集や日常英会話フレーズ集など10点以上無料でゲットできます。今後も無料教材を増やしていくので、ぜひ今のうちに友達追加お願いします。今回の動画が少しでも役に立ったと思った方はぜひ高評価ボタン、コメントをお願いします。今後も英語学習に役立つ動画を配信していくので、チャンネル登録がまだの方はチャンネル登録と、その隣のベルマークボタンを押していただくと次回の配信も見逃さずにご覧いただけます。では今回も最後まで動画を見ていただきありがとうございました。また次回の動画でお会いしましょう。